What are you doing?
What are you doing? You've got to come back and coach the squad.
I watched them cheer stuff. Look fine to me.
Well, it's not. Do you know what'll happen if they do what they just did at the big game?
Nothing?
Wrong. A good cheer squad gets the fans excited, which gets the team excited. But if no pony's excited, then no pony buys any souvenirs!
I think you're blowing this a little out of proportion.
Point is, if I'm going to make any bits at these games, that squad has to get better. And to do that, they need a coach.
You know what? You're right. Why don't you do it? I mean, you're the one with a vested interest.